Minecraft 1.16 pre-release one. This version is corrupted. The nether does not exist in this version. And if you try to go through a portal, it crashes. The reason why, the game crashed while ticking player. Java.lang.nullpointer.exception.ticking.player. Dicking player. Yeah. Exit code -1. So yeah, that's just an update video. I can't think of any ideas, so I'm gonna probably upload less, but I'll try uploading more. See you next one. Peace out.